name is Brother Tongsley, fresh from the fridge, and welcome back to another episode of Hollow Knight. I have a new thing that I'm using for recording, and I did some testing. It is recording magnificently. It is nice and clean and smooth, and we're going down this well of horrors. So, how are you all doing? I'm doing great. Just going into a evil pit of death. And I'm noticing my game runs a lot smoother with it, too. I am using something different. The whole time I was using OBS, if you're wondering why my recordings were extremely choppy. Apparently, OBS has some major issues being compatible to record games like Hollow Knight. So I am right now using Fraps. But let's get over that and let's continue on with our little adventure. And oh my God, I love how smooth this is recording. Speaking of, you know what? I am going to quickly... Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that. I wanted to quickly fix a few things. This game, I love how it's animated. So, I also took the time to figure out where I have to go next. I had to make sure to know where I'm going so I don't get lost. This, like, there's so much things in this... Ow! Ignore that. There's so many things that is in this game, as I was trying to say, that is similar to Dark Souls, including that if you don't know where you're going, you can easily get lost. I was about to say, why is that money not... Hold on. For some reason, the 2 key is stuck. Okay, and we're back. Sorry. I had the BRB for that few seconds, and I cut that out because my 2 key, for some reason, it keeps not letting me use my focus to heal myself and use my focus in general. I don't know why. Anywho, let's go. So, oh, hello. The Pilgrim's Way. Travelers of Hollowness. Descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the sea at this kingdom's heart. There all wishes shall be granted, all truths revealed. Okay. It's one of you buggers again. Take that. And that. Okay, you purposely spawn one of your bugs whenever I don't have energy. Yeah! That's right. Keep you from opening. Boom! Oh yeah, I also found out what those things are called. Apparently these big guys right here, they're called Elder Balders. And the little ones are Balders. And that water doesn't look friendly. It's sizzling. That looks like acid. Ah! I'm a horrible jumper. Ah, come on! I'm already doing horrible. I just started the game. I'm sorry. Oh, that was me just being stupid. What's the point of being able to... okay, then. Well, we're at a poor start. I already lost 2 things of health. Green path. So that's good that the ability I learned is allowing me to progress in other parts of the map. Okay, it looks like I'm going to be easily lost in this area. Whoa, you... Ooh. Were those birds of get away from me! Bush baby! Oh. Apparently that's what it looks like underneath the leaves. You're sad. Okay. And you... You look adorable and yet infected. I don't think I want to touch you. Whoa! Oh, he was charging something? Okay, they leave something that hurts you afterwards. Something down there. Yeah, something's down there. Oh, no! God dang it! Keep falling into the acid. Oh! Aha! Yeah. Yeah! Give me that coin. Thank you. I am sorry for all the falling. I am, at times, full of kooky dukes. Full of, I don't know. I don't know how kooky dukes make sense with what I'm full of, but oh, it does in my brain somehow. And so this is the good thing about being able to look up and down is I can be able to see. Oh. Oh, okay. Where'd that coin go? Oh, it fell in the acid. So if the coins fall in the acid, I can't get them. That kind of sucks. Oh crap. Anything down there? Nope, just acid and death. Okay. Ah! You're not friendly. You're a Venus flytrap and I'm a bug. We don't like each other because you try to eat me. I am definitely not getting rid of that token also that allows me to collect money on the go, because that's actually helping out a lot. And actually, I'm going to go up. Oh, I saw you highlighted in color, so I figured you were an enemy. Okay, avoid the highlighted bushes. And there's nothing down here. Alright, let's continue. Oh, I love that visual effect in the background of the water. And there's more of those bug bird things. It seems a lot of things that are like part of the natural environment have these white masks over their heads. Or maybe that's part of that is their head because they are bug people. Like literally, this place is, even though the game's like Dark Souls, this is a major opposite of, instead of being humans, you're bugs. Oh, I didn't know I could break those. Are they important to be broken? And it seems to get brighter when I jump up. Oh, map updated? No. Okay, I think I probably have to find the person who makes the maps that I found before to update the map. I came from down there, and it seems nothing's around here, so let's go over here. So, I just wanted to say in the future, as well as for people that are seeing my recordings now, I am very sorry for all the times my videos had bad, choppy recording. And hello, miss, or are you a miss? You look like you're wearing a dress. Hold on a sec, is there something secret here for me? No? Oh. Well, you're an enemy, I can definitely tell. What? Where'd you go? Miss? Hello? I don't know where she went. Okay. Easy? Not. Yes. Something down there? Enemies. Whoa, oh, woo hoo hoo! You're like a mosquito! And I don't like mosquitoes in real life. Okay, yep, money that falls in the acid can't be collected because none of my little fireflies collected the money for me that of the money that fell in the acid. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hey! I like the sounds they make when they die. Sounds like me when I'm depressed about not having any snacks. No snacks? Anything over here? Nope, just a wall. I am loving the ambience as well as the music and the game. Just I can't help but keep talking about the game over and over. It's just beautiful. Aha! Stupid mosquito. Ooh, what's this? Ah! Oh! Ooh, am I gonna have to squish some things with these? I mean, so far it's helping me traverse terrain. Ah! Ah! Yep, yeah, yep, yeah, a little fussy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ha! I didn't get money. I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, crushing enemies, you don't get any money. And... Oh! That was an awesome counterattack idea! And there's another thing for crushing enemies with, but I'm not gonna do it because I want the money! Woohoo! I don't want you to hit me either. Yeah. Aha! Yeah. Ah, crap, you got a hit on me. Okay, I deserve that. That was my own stupid fault. Alright, so some enemies I might have to drop those down. Oh, paper? That not. I hear a humming! If the, I am glad I spotted this dangly view before I ended up on the spiky view. Or puffed by gassy view. Crap! I have to go back up! Ah, dang it! Okay, luckily it's really not that hard. You know what? Just keep carrying on. I cut you. Hold on. Where was this? Ooh, okay, I was hoping I landed on it. Aha! Something to come back with. Ah! Aha! Isn't this a contrast from the crossroads? Such a humid, lively place. The roads twist and turn in the most wonderful ways. I've done my best to chart the area ahead, though I must admit some of the area's inhabitants proved to be quite a nuisance. Purchase a map of the area? Yes!
Choco, what can it be?
I thought I hit yes! No, I wanna... Yes, I've changed my mind. Oh, that's right. I have to hit enter. I forgot. Okay, so I have the green path. So that's where I came from the crossroads. I can go that way. But I also... I hear a sad caterpillar. I cannot reach that. I might need something to come back through here to reach that. Okay. Woohoo. Alright, down we go. Bush baby! That's what I'm gonna call these from now on, is bush babies. And you, I'm gonna call these Fluffle Gramps. I'll figure out their real names sometime when I check it out. Every new enemy I discover, I'm gonna figure out like the names of them. Wish I knew the name of that female bug I saw. Is this a nice place? There was like weird teeth-shaped stalagmites and stalactites. This doesn't sound friendly. Well, I'm gonna try this one, boys. Tiny squib, you approach fearless. Are you a hunter like me? Do you feel the urge inside to stalk, to kill, to understand? I do like to learn. Oh, his name's the Hunter. Then take it, my journal. It will aid you. At first, the text may seem difficult to discern, but a learned hunter will come to understand its words. Venture the depths of this land and slay its beasts. Prove yourself worthy to bear the mark of Hunter. Did you really have to spit that out? Hunter's Journal. Is that saying press I or press L? Press I or L to open the menu and navigate the journal pane. Defeat enemies to add new entries to the journal. Oh! Okay. L. Nope. Okay. Cool. I. Oh! How do I go to the next journal? There we go. I just have to keep going to the right and left until it turns. Okay, so this tells me the names of them. I'm sorry if my voice acting is horrible. And apparently, he has nothing else to tell me of importance, just to do my duty as a hunter and... Wait, it says there's something here? How do I get in here, though? Huh. Woohoo! I don't... Ah! I free you! You're welcome, little guy! Oh, great. Ha! I'm not dealing with them in an awkward position like this. Oh. Okay. Haha, you missed! Ow! That's what I get for taunting the bug. Ooh! It's another one of these things that gives free soul. This one only does it 3 times. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, look at all those coins. Okay, so this is taking me back up, right? Yeah, this is taking me back up. Ooh. Is there something over here? No, this is where it came from. And then that, yeah, alright, so we're gonna go down here. And we're gonna break that. I felt like breaking it. Woohoo. I'm glad I didn't tempt myself to try and do any crazy part. Okay. New journal entry. Huh. So it's like literally an enemy beast diary. Stop spitting. I'm trying to kill you. Oh no. I didn't mean to jump down there. Let's go back up. I probably have to go down there, but I wanna kill things first. Ah! Dang it! Aha! Ow! Dang it! Really hurts! Aha! Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Ah! Not a very good projectile you're shooting there. Oh, oh no! I did it again! Ah! Ah! Oh, no, no! You know what? Just to get rid of you faster. Oh, dang it. I'm out of soul power. Alright, hurry up and go over there. Woohoo! Aha! Something over here. Oh! Ooh! Inspect! Those who stray from the White King's roads shall face the law of Un. Okay. Who's Un? Where'd you go? Aha. Ah! Dang it! I didn't know I was in his sights. Hullabaloo and howdy do, Musty Prong and Timbuktu. Oh, one of you. Ah! Dang it. I accidentally broke that lamp. Sorry. Am I getting close to anything? I got pissed. Cause I'm not even. Woo! Ha! That's what you get. Okay. Hacha! Hacha! Ooh, acid. Woohoo! Acid! Whoa! What the hell was that? Oh! Oh! God dang it! Gotcha! Okay, so because of those things' speed, I gotta use my projectile to destroy their little bush costume disguise. That thing scared me! I didn't expect that! Oh no, no, don't try that. Is there a way up there from up here? Or over here? Looks like it. Nope. Okay, so I can't get up there. Ha! Ha! Money! Oh! Not again! Ha ha! Okay. Those things scare me. Oh god! Shit, I don't have magic! Yeah, lucky you. Oh! Aha! Freeze! Soul energy! Gotcha! Is there something important up here? There might be! I sense secrets! And I had a bad jump! Whee! Secrets? Woohoo! Ha! Wow, I actually got to have a good view of it that time. Aha! Ah! Dang it! I accidentally touched it. Whoop! Whack! Whack! But you know, hold on. There was a doorway down here. Let's go through here first and see what's in here. Ow! Okay, spike thorns hurt. And you look like you can hurt too. Yep, you hurt. Oh, this looks like it's a gauntlet. It is a gauntlet. Okay, let's try and traverse this. Also, let's heal. There we go. Ah! God dang it! I'm not gonna be able to go through that, am I? Nope, I can't. Okay, I'm guessing I need to learn some sort of skill to be able to traverse there. Ooh, almost hit that. Woohoo! Haha! Didn't get hit by you that time. You know what? You all let live, because you're just roaming. I thought you were dead. I thought when I hit that one into you, I thought it hurt you. That was my own fault. Something over here? Nope. Woohoo! Money! Thank you! Whoop, 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 whoop! Alright, more! Ah! Ah! There was a twofer! Oh, I missed a bench. I just realized that now looking at the map. I missed a bench. I need to go down and get the bench so that I can have a place to save. It's just below, it says. Oh, too far down. Who are you? A toll machine with a symbol of a bench. Insert Geo? Yes. Yay! Sweet! Map updated. I feel like I have to go to where that marker is on the map. Kind of like the same marker that was symbolizing the boss that I beat in the last video. And I also found out the name of that boss, which is apparently called a false knight. Well, then again, I think it said the name of the boss before when I fought it. I probably just didn't pay attention because I was too busy. I was probably too, like, majorly zoned out, and I probably did say the name of it, but I was way zoned out that I'm just like, oh, focus, don't die. Focus, don't die. Yeah, so let's go over here and see what we can find. It looks important. I hear a caterpillar. And I also hear me unable to traverse. Oh. That caterpillar's there, and so is something. I don't know what that is. But I can't reach them. Did I go the wrong way? Maybe I am supposed to go this way. Wait, hold on. I could go up. I will find a way. Ooh. The greater mind once dreamed of leaf and cast these caverns so. In every bush and every vine, the mind of Un reveals itself to us. So this Un character definitely knows what... It's another one. Are you friendly? Whoa, you're an enemy! Ow. Ah, dang it! Stop spitting! You dick! I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. I'll be right back when I get to that area. Okay. Come over here. Come on. Yep, pissed you off. Ooh. Okay. Now you... Oh crap. Ah, I need you to back off. Ha. God dang it. Ha ha. I got him. I need to heal. Only had enough for two. Okay. That guy was tough. And I could tell where that caterpillar is. I need to find another one soon. Yes, dude, give me more so I can full heal. There we go. Thank you. Alright, what's up here? Ooh. That sounds ominous. Ooh. Whoa! I think I might have traversed away from the path I'm supposed to take. Like you're an angry boss. Crap, I missed. Ooh. Ah! Dang it. Ha! Gotcha. Oh, you're pissed. And you're sending your babies at me. Woohoo! I gotta jump and slash. Ah, it's hard! It's hard to do. Oh. Oh, no, no, no! Ooh. No! Ah, dang it! Okay, I'm all the way back down here. I'll be back when I get up there. Okay, okay, okay. Take care of the babies first down here, and then I take care of the boss. Or whatever this thing is. I feel like this music indicates it's a boss. Ha! Aha! Ah, dang it. Ha! Gotcha! Whoa. Yeah, that was a boss. Oh. Oh, you're like my guy, except old. Or, you look old.
Bacala, eh, man?
Just what do you think you're doing? You dare come between me and my prey? Is it a habit of yours to scurry about getting in the way of, and causing bother? Know this, cur. I am Zolt the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again and you'll find out why they call my weapon Life Ender. Gee, sorry I saved your life. Didn't seem like you had it handled yourself. Alright. Looks like I can go down here. Ooh, I'm very close to the thing. Uh-oh. I should not have fallen down here. Oh, grab this, two of them. Oh, Lord. Okay, I need to fight you both one by one. Can you please stop chasing after me? Ah, crap! Stop spitting grass! Oh! Yeesh. Angry, aren't they? I walked right into that. Got one. Whoop. It's understandable how to fight them now, though. I have to wait until they swing, and then I do that. Hey. Wow, they were protecting a large stash of Geo. That is a lot. Look at all that money. I'm rich. Alright. Oh, crap. I already forgot how to deal with it. Gotcha. Didn't expect that thing to appear. Ooh. Hoo-yah! I made it. Okay. Let's see what is awaiting us in... It went quiet. Oh! Oh. There's a dead person down there. It is a female, and I'm not good at female voices. I'll try. Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth. Yeah, I can't do it. I'm just going to speak normally. Stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you'd try to do. I can't allow it. Oh, crap! Ah, crap! This is gonna be hard. Ah, crap! It comes back! No, no, no! I'll be back. And now, let's see what we can do about fighting you. Woo! Whoa! Ah, crap! Dang it! No! Not again! God dang it! No! touched her and died. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. Let's try this one more time. God dang it, will you not run to where I have to go? Okay, that time I... Bad reaction. No! No! Did I do it? Oh crap! Her! I feel like I was so close to beating her too! Come on! I did it! Ha! What is this? Mothwing cloak. Press right click to dash forwards. Use a cloak to dash quickly along ground. Through the air. Oh! Did I do something wrong? Would it seek to break the seals? They cannot be undone. They must be undone. Let us sleep, little shadow. Return to your darkness. Allow us our peace. I okay? I know I'm not physically okay because I'm injured. This away out. There's acid here. Ooh. No. I see what it's trying to teach me. It's trying to teach me to use it. Okay. Resting spot! And a transport. Yes, I would love to pay the toll. Where's the bell? There's my bell! Ding! Take me back to Dirtmouth. Oh, I forgot. I have to hit space. Huh. Oh god, that was stressful. That was so stressful. But I did it and I beat another boss. So the boss is the ones that gives you the icon. I'm guessing the other big creatures you fight are mini bosses? I don't know. Alright. Other than that, I'm actually all out of time. I had a lot of fun with this, and I hope you all did too.
That was a hard boss fight against... I think it said her name was Hornet? I don't know. No. Skip that. I'll say that next time. Well, other than that, I'd have to say that that's it for this episode. I've been recording for over an hour and almost an hour and a half playing this. So yeah, I'm beat. So I'm gonna take this time to relax and just do whatever. So yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, tell me what you think of the videos, and as always, I will see you in the next videos. Take care, everyone. Have a wonderful day. It's delicious.